Alright guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is CryptoRay and on today's tutorial I'll be teaching you guys how to swap from your local fiat to any currency of your choice. Alright, so guys, the first thing you need to do is you need to deposit some money into your fiat balance. Like I've done the deposit already into my fiat balance, right? If I should check my history, you should see something like that. I've deposited money into my fiat balance already. So what I'm going to do right now is I'll just click on this, I'll just click on trade. I'll come here, I'll click on trade, and I'll choose advance. So I'll choose advance. My network is kind of bad right now, but this is the advance option for that trading. So I've clicked on advance right now. So I'll come here. What I'll do is I'm doing a spot trade, so I don't need so much stuffs here. I just want to convert what I have right now to the BNB so I can send it to Trust Wallet for my next video. So I'll just fetch BNB here. So once I enter BNB there, first let me make it easier for you guys. Once you are here, you need to just click on this fiat here. You understand? Once you click on fiat, I'm looking for my local currency. If you are using USDT, this is it. If you are using US dollar, you still find it here. If you're using pounds, you understand? So I'll just click on BNB here, and then I'll click on fiat. Once I click on fiat, I'll locate my local currency, which is Naira. So I'll just click on Naira. So once I click on Naira, it has a... I'll just look for a pair here. And this is the pair that I want to buy. This is what I'm looking for. You understand? This is what I'm looking for. So I'll just click on BNB here. You understand? So once I click on that one there, I'm just going to convert this money that is in my account here. That is what I have here. Can you see this? What I have here, I'm just going to convert it to BNB. So with that, I'm just going to click 100%. You understand? So as I click on 100%, I just click buy BNB. And it says my order has been executed. That's executed immediately. And this is what I have currently. I have the money I had in my fiat was just able to purchase 4.29 BNB, right? So now, the next thing I'm going to do is to send it to my Trust Wallet, because Trust Wallet is not available for laptop. So I'll be making that tutorial on the phone. And I think you guys should just pay attention to that tutorial because it will help you a lot. So thank you guys. Thank you everyone for watching. If you enjoyed this video, if you enjoyed watching this video, you can just give me a like, a comment, or hit the subscribe button. So whenever I post a video, you'll be getting a notification. So thank you guys. I'll see you on my next video.